The San Francisquito Creek watershed is a precious one indeed. It is the drinking and spawning place for many native species. However, recent development and urbanization around the creek has led to a decline in its health. Soot and other pollutants that enter the creek are the main causes of its pollution.
The creek was first used by the native local Indians who lived here, of the Ohlone tribe. They used the waters for food, bathing. It was not until Caspar de Portola discovered this creek that the natives were threatened by the Spanish.
Due to the recent development in the watershed area, there has been a decline in the native species. For example, the steelhead trout.
One of the biggest threats to the creek health is the unnatural bank they've created over the years, and also pipes that bring runoff from nearby cities can really pollute the water with oils on the road that comes off when there's a rain, goes through the drainage pipe and straight to the creek. Such cities as Palo Alto, Menlo Park, Woodside, and East Palo Alto actually, their drainage goes right into this creek.
Alright, San Francisquito Creek originates from the foothills above Menlo Park and Palo Alto. It stretches from over an 8-mile radius, and however, that radius has shrunk due to the recent development, as you can see behind me. But there are many volunteers working to keep this area restored and intact for the native species in this habitat.
Bank restoration projects, such as the one behind me, is one of the key ingredients to keeping the creek healthy from erosion.
One of the great programs that this volunteer effort works on is removing and putting in plants. The cleanliness of this creek is largely dependent on volunteers just like yourself. Thank you. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? You'd be in paradise and put up a fucking lie.
Paradise, put up a fucking lie. And now they pay paradise to put up a fucking